Here's a short explainer on how to determine credible sources. Credibility can be tricky. We know that not all information is true or trustworthy, but how can we tell if a source is credible or not? In English class, we learn that credible sources are ones that we trust to be reliable and accurate. This lesson covers five important areas that we use to evaluate the credibility of a source. They are authority, citations, objectivity, relevance, and date.